Assalamualaikum friends, welcome to my channel YouGuider with another video. In this video we are going to talk about how to make your USB bootable. As many of you know that you can't just copy and paste your operating system files into your USB and install it into your personal computer. You must need to create your USB bootable. As we are talking about operating system, then we are considering any version of Windows, Linux, Ubuntu or any other operating system that you want to install to your computer. In this video, we will take the example of installation of Windows 10. So let's get started this video. So to start the bootable process, you will need three things. The first most important thing that you need is the ISO image of your operating system. For those who are wanting to download the latest version of Windows 10, they can use their official media creation tool. I will put a link in the description. The second most important thing that you need is Rufus. Of course, some kind of software to make your USB bootable. I will prefer Rufus for that purpose because it's free and easy to use software. And third, of course, you need an USB or some SD card. After you have downloaded and completed those first three steps, then it will be easy. You will open the software and it will automatically detect your USB and show in the device section. Confirm that it's the USB that you want to make bootable. After doing this, you will browse and select the ISO image. After selecting the ISO file, you will have to select the partition scheme. The simple method to select the partition scheme, if you have an older PC, then you can select MBR, and if you have the latest PC with the SSD, you can select GPT. If one doesn't work, then you have to switch other. After selecting this, you will not have to change anything in this section and click on start. After clicking on start, it will tell you all the data in the USB will be destroyed, so make sure that you have backup all your data. Click on OK and it will start the process. Then wait for the process to complete. Now the process is done, we can go to my computer and see that our USB is now bootable. Now you can follow the same step as you install from CD. If you want me to make a video about installation of Windows, then tell me in the comment. Thanks for watching this video. If you like this, please give it a big thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to my channel.